Paris. That's when it must have happened. Ziva loves Paris.
Paris can be very hard to leave.
Not for them, no. Tony and Ziva don't like traveling together much.
I slept well last night. Why didn't you?
Actually, they don't like doing much of anything together. I think it's safe to say that they're not enjoying themselves very much right now.
The two of them alone, in another world.
So, McGee. Tony. Ziva. What do you know?
Nothing.
That was all in the past, and the past is the past.
Is it?
Yes.
So why are you avoiding Tony?
Were you and Ziva an item the whole time?
We had a connection. And obviously a very fond farewell.
It's unbelievable.
I loved her, Tim.
I know you did.
Bogey and Bergman will always have Paris. Now so will we.
In Paris, who got stuck with the couch?
Me, we flipped the coin.
Tough break.
Why did you just lie to McGee?
Why'd you lie to Nora? Nora was right. Found my favorite picture. And it's the only one with someone in it. Very French New Wave, don't you think?
Maybe.
Hm.
I think it would look better in black and white.